What's this? Oh, at home on the range. Where the hell am I? Oh, I'm all the way back here again. What the hell are they doing? Oh, it's a woman! Too bad. Oh, yeah. Just try it. Please don't try it. I was bluffing. Stay away from me. Fire axe. Yeah. Equally, yeah. Is that another... Oh, don't save. What if I've gone the wrong way? I want to go in this place. This place looks much more exciting. No, I was wrong. I'm turning back. I'm not going in there. Going up here. Gonna use my spectrometer to hopefully capture a spectre. Ha ha ha. Oh, the mirth. Oh, good lord. Why is it so dirty now? Where's the caretaker? Suppose they can't hire one because it's so blasted dirty in here. Going the wrong way. Is it this way? How is it? It's a good job Ethan's square head can contain all these visions. Otherwise he'd never know what the hell was going on. Oh my god! Are you okay? He's dead, and I've disturbed a crime scene. That's just pretty gay. How can you zoom out that much? No, it looks further away on the camera than I actually am. Take a picture! How do you take the picture? This guy sucks. What? What are you taking a picture of just that dude for?
Image received. Well, what do we have here? A matchmaker,
bear.
But it's not quite right. Looks like you have a male corpse and a female mannequin. Exactly the opposite of normal. Well, not normal. Thomas, photograph the victim's face.
Ugh. I hate going on Rose's little crappy errands.
Can you take a picture of that guy's face for me? It's actually well gross. I'm gonna stick that on my wall later, because I'm Rosa. That's what I like to do. I wear glasses.
Facial mark is consistent with the painted marks on all the male mannequins in previous matchmaker crime scenes. But this is strange. Thomas, get a shot of his right hand, will you?
Well, so I can confirm that one of his things is missing. Is that his right hand? That's not his right hand. Is that his right hand? Oh my god! His finger's missing. That's a surprise. Why is he blue already?
Yes, he's missing his right index finger, and it doesn't look like
it's
a real
finger. Look how excited she is.
This guy's
the matchmaker. Oh, yes.
Well,
yes.
He certainly didn't keep himself and set it up this way.
See what else you can find.
I'm Rosa. I've got a pervy obsession with death. Oh, he's been strangled, look. Better take a photo of it. Or collect it with a weird Ghostbusters thing.
Damn. DNA traces. Killer must
no,
have
you didn't.
Gloves, but there is something.
What is it?
Yeah.
Too early to call. Small particles that show up as a potential organophosphate pesticide. I'll work more on that and see what we get.
Oh no! Policeman! Oh, he got hit really badly! That was the most poor excuse of a hit in a policeman I've ever seen. Oh god! Okay, well done. How are you still alive?
Yeah, take this.
Take this.
Never ceases to amaze. Let's go! He's opened this door. Hopefully this is where I gotta go. Dawson? Oh, bloody hell. Run away! Run away, retreat. Run the other way. This way. Oh god, no! He's wearing a rotten hat. Now your hat's rotten. Yeah, take this. Yeah, take this. I'm Ethan. Yeah, take this. Ah, it's supposed to be a policeman. You can't have vengeful, yeah, take this to fit some people. Yeah, you're dead. I could have had another. Yeah, take this fit. I chose not to. Because I'm a good boy. Oh my god, are you a mannequin? Yeah. Try wearing a hat now. Can't do that. There's a fly in there. Oh no, a shotgun.
I think I got something.
Pick it up. Bugger off, Rosa. I'm trying to pick up a shotgun. Oh god.
Each of the articles talks about a serial killer. A serial killer that was on your case list.
Yes, I know, and he kills one from every thing, and you know, oh god.
Each of the clippings by a black felt tip marker. The only names that weren't crossed out were the matchmaker and the torturer.
Surprise, surprise.
The names that were crossed out, all those cases have gone cold.
Now you can cross off.
Now you can cross up anybody.
Wait, are you implying that there's someone stalking serial killers?
Yes.
So he goes around killing killers and then he marks off their name in his little personal diary?
Yes.
Sounds ridiculous, doesn't it?
It does.
Oh, good lord.
It adds up. It almost makes sense. Hold on.
This. Please.
Oh, shit. Rosa, I have to call you back.
Oh, yeah. You tell him. Stupid Rose, Alfie. Oh, what's this? Tear gas? Escape from the department store. Who are you? Where's he gone? I can't even see because there's tear gas. What?
Yeah, take this.
Oh, you're gonna die now. Yeah, you're dead. I said, how did he survive that? I shot him point blank range.
Yeah, take this.
Oh, did that hurt? Oh no! You gotta run out! Oh, your head's rotten. I can't even see! Oh god! Your head's rotten! Go through the door, quick! Yeah! Oh, fell! Oh, chapter complete. That was a really, really poor attempt there. Could give it a thumbs up. Yes.
Ha ha ha!